Hi everyone, today I am giving you information on the topic color vision test. Ishihara is the color vision test which is widely used. So let's move to the overview. It is used to find out the optic nerve defect as the blue, green and red cones are present. So as we all know that this is our optic nerve and on the optic nerve the macula is present, okay? And at the peripheral region the red and green color cones, red, green and blue color cones are present. So to find out the optic nerve defect, we have to do the color vision test of the patient. Basically, this test is used for professional courses like driving, electrician and the other uses. It is used for driving because the traffic light consists of three colors, out of which two color cones should be present. Okay, the red and the green. So the person which is a color blind of green or red cones is not be able to get the license for driving. And in case of electrician, fires cannot be identified by the patient if the patient is colorblind. Okay, so many more courses are there for which we are supposed to take a healthy patient and the person should be color normal. Ishihara test is also known as isochromatic test, or you can say that isochromatic test is the another name of the Ishihara test. It is a 38 plate test. Different plates are there. 38 plates are there, out of which some of the plates description is given here. Okay, let's move to the next description. Big and small dots with background. So as you can see here, big and small dots are present at the background and a number or any other pathway should be seen in case of Ishihara test. Creates confusion in the affected patient. Now big and small dots of the different colors creates confusion in the affected patients. The Ishihara test is just for the identification of red and green color defect, okay? But the defect is also for the blue color. So this is the disadvantage of the Ishihara test, that it cannot find out the blue color defect, okay? For finding the defect of blue color, we have to do another test. This test can just identify the red and green color defect, okay? Let's move to the next. Why Ishihara is widely used? It is cheap, it is easily available, it is also easy to understand for the patient as well as the examiner. Okay, instruction for the patient. How these are the different instructions which we are supposed to give the patient. We will do it uniocularly. First of all, the patient have to cover the one eye. Then we will ask the questions to the patient and the patient have to respond them carefully. Then the patient have to cover the another eye and then give the answers and listen the questions properly. So we will do it one by one, okay? Now, if the patient is presbyopic, means the person have the addition power, then we are supposed to ask the patient to wear his or her glasses. If the person don't have glasses, then we are supposed to give the same prescription in the trial frame to the patient. Next one, procedure. Ask the patient to wear glasses if near or for constant use. For constant use means the person can see the distance as well as near. It is just before 40, okay? The patient have to wear the spectacles because after spectacle he can see it clearly. Otherwise, it will look blurred to the patient. Look at the Ishihara color vision chart which consists of 38 plates. Ask the patient to look at here, to focus at here which we are doing, okay? First plate. Now, let's move to the first plate. It is a book and then we have to open the book and then ask the patient different questions and the person have to respond. Now the first plate, in case of first plate, it is a demo plate, okay? This should be visible to all patients which is a color deficient, color blind or the normal patient because it is a demo plate, okay? So here we will ask the patient that this is a demo plate and the person have to give us the answer that what the person is seeing here. The answer of the person will be 12. Okay, so this will be the demo plate. We will ask the patient that what number is written on this plate. Let's move to the next 2 to 9 plates. Now, the plate from 2 to 9 are known as transforming plates. Okay, this number appear different to all. Now, different numbers are read by the different persons. Color deficient will read it another number. Color blind will read the another number of the same plate, and color normal will read the different number. Okay, so these are the plates. Okay, 3 and 15 are the normal answers, and normal answers are not given by the color blind or the color deficient patient. Okay, लेट्स मूव टू द नेक्स्ट 10 to 17 प्लेट्स. दीज प्लेट्स आर ऑल्सो नोन एज वैनिशिंग प्लेट्स. द नंबर बिकम वैनिश फॉर द कलर ब्लाइंड पर्सन. इफ द पर्सन इज कलर ब्लाइंड देन ही और शी विल नॉट बी एबल टू सी द नंबर्स, बट नॉर्मल पर्सन कैन सी द नंबर्स. ओके, द नंबर्स विल गेट वैनिश टू द कलर ब्लाइंड पर्सन एंड आर विजिबल टू द कलर नॉर्मल पर्सन. ओके, नेक्स्ट वन 18 to 21 प्लेट्स. दीज प्लेट्स आर ऑल्सो नोन एज हिडन डिजिट प्लेट्स. ओके, नाउ हेयर द नंबर्स आर वैनिश फॉर द नॉर्मल पेशेंट. द नॉर्मल पेशेंट इज नॉट बी एबल टू सी एनी काइंड ऑफ नंबर एंड द कलर ब्लाइंड पर्सन कैन सी द नंबर्स हेयर. ओके, नाउ हेयर इफ द नंबर्स आर नॉट सीन टू यू देन यू आर अ कलर नॉर्मल पर्सन. इफ यू आर सीइंग द नंबर्स देन यू आर अ कलर ब्लाइंड. ओके, नेक्स्ट वन 22 to 25 प्लेट्स. दीज प्लेट्स आर यूज टू आइडेंटिफाई प्रोटोन एंड न्यूट्रॉन डिफेक्ट. नाउ रेड एंड ग्रीन कलर डिफेक्ट इज सीन और वी कैन आइडेंटिफाई इन केस ऑफ 22 to 25 प्लेट्स. दीज पेशेंट्स आर स्टिल नॉट एबल टू रीड द नंबर्स इन रेड कलर्स. ओके, हेयर दोज नंबर्स विच आर गिवन हेयर इन द रेड कलर द पर्सन विच हैव अ प्रोटोन इफेक्ट कैन नॉट रीड द नंबर्स विद द रेड कलर्स. ओके, सो हेयर वी कैन फाइंड आउट दैट वॉट इज द डिफेक्ट. इफ देर इज अ प्रोटोन डिफेक्ट मीन्स रेड कलर इज डिफेक्टेड देन द पर्सन विल नॉट बी एबल टू रीड आउट द नंबर्स विच आर रिटन इन अ रेड कलर. लेट्स मूव टू द नेक्स्ट 26 to 38 प्लेट्स. दीज प्लेट्स आर पाथवेज. ओके, पाथवेज आर गिवन हेयर. पेशेंट हैव टू ट्रेस द पाथवे. द पेशेंट मीन्स द फोर प्लेट्स विच हैव रेड पाथवे. ओके, इफ द पर्सन हैव द प्रोटोन डिफेक्ट देन ही कैन मिस द पाथवेज. ओके, सो दीज आर द पाथवेज. द पेशेंट हैव टू ट्रेस लाइक दिस कीपिंग हिज फिंगर और हर फिंगर एंड ट्रेस द पाथवेज. और अ पेशेंट कैन मिस दिस पाथवेज इफ हैव अ प्रोटोन डिफेक्ट. दीज प्लेट्स आर ऑल्सो यूज फॉर दोज पर्सन विच आर इलिटरेट बिकॉज पाथवेज आर गिवन हेयर. सो दे कैन ट्रेस द पाथवेज एंड वी आर एबल टू फाइंड आउट द डिफेक्ट. थैंक्स फॉर योर पेशेंस लिसनिंग.